We have already moved the families and others of our Australian-based staff in our mission in Kyiv. They have already departed some time ago, and we have three remaining staff, and they have been instructed now to move, as other Five Eye countries are, to Lviv. And you would have seen the announcement from the United States as well, and Canada, and that is the next stage in Australians being moved to safety. I want to thank particularly those three Australian-based staff who have been there supporting in a consular way the many Australians, many of whom are joint citizens, dual citizens, who are in Ukraine. But the situation, as you are all hearing as well, is deteriorating and is reaching a very dangerous stage. And I want to send a very clear message on behalf of Australia, a liberal democracy who believes in freedom and the sovereignty of states, not just in Europe, but in our own region as well, that the autocratic, unilateral actions of Russia to be threatening and bullying Ukraine is something that is completely and utterly unacceptable. The coalition of autocracies that we're seeing, seeking to bully other countries, is not something that Australia ever takes a light position on, and certainly my government never has. My government has always stood up to anyone who seeks to bully or coerce Australia. And the bullying and the coercion that we're seeing take place on the borders of Ukraine is an example of that. And it's unacceptable. It's unacceptable there, and it's unacceptable anywhere else.